But I don't want to keep moving. A lot of people prefer moving, but I don't want it. At least, you know, aap log student bhi ho. So, cameraman banke rahe. So, once and for all you set it, aap editing process mein kam jata hai. So, I will be only moving within this place. Fair enough? Focus on the study. So, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
So, we come to paper number 6 again. And what is paper number 6?
Kautilya, Arthashastra.
Kautilya, Arthashastra. What is the units we are covering?
Financial.
Please understand before you get into any class and after you exit any class, we get a practice to know where you are heading. It's like a cricket match. Kya score achieve karna hai aur kahan pe? 0 to 350 banana hai. You should know you are in 0. You are done, let's say, 10 overs. You should know ki hum log ne 50 run banaye ki nahi. Otherwise, what will happen is that a lot of people come here in different subjects. You will go out of track and then again during exam times you will know say which lecture kida tha. The first semester it's okay. At least you will see that I'm giving you those guidance to even through the timetable that we said, paper 1, paper 2. So what I would also say is that you know you should do a little bit of thinking and come, not just reading and studying. Ye kahan pe baithe hain, aaj kya ho raha hai, kaun se lecture mein hoga, kya concepts hai. So it was a little research way, so think and come. That's very important. So, aaj hum log kaun sa lecture le rahe hain?
Financial
transfer. And even if some of the professors who may not know the syllabus in detail, you should be able to fit in ki kahan pe usko fit kar. That's a habit you should develop. Because what happened, you will be giving a vast, vast level of various disciplines and experts will be coming. They will not tell you it is for paper 2 or paper 3. We will tell you, basically me and Shubhda Joshi, but अगर कोई भी आउट ऑफ कॉन्टेक्स्ट जाता है वन वे ऑफ लुकिंग इज दैट इट ठीक है चलो ऐड ऑन इंफॉर्मेशन बट इफ इट इज अ रियल पार्ट ऑफ इट शुड नो वेयर टू फिट इट इन सो टुडेस पेपर इज फॉर दिस व्हिच पेपर फाइनेंशियल माइंड स्पेसिफिकली इज फॉर नाउ वी एंड व्हाट वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन इन दैट पर्टिकुलर पार्ट ऑफ इट टिल नाउ कितना स्कोर हो गया
चैप्टर 1
चैप्टर
2
चैप्टर 2 चैप्टर 1 का नाम क्या है
ways of generating revenue, understanding your areas which will can generate revenue and develop them, settlement of the countryside and the.
So basically, we start with greenfield. So that's some of the culture you should remember. This chapter will be. Spoke about greenfield projects. That means zero hai, drop hai. You look at the people, right? How many one village would contain how many minimum or maximum families?
100 to 500.
And then you should have land, should be available land, how people should be given free, etc. etc. All that is there. Then comes one important aspect in that is productivity. If those people are productive, unko encourage karo. Those people are not productive, unse jo land pass karo. That's a very important element. But is it only financial model or it's a social model? We spoke about family values in that. We also spoke about that, you know, your income is not your income. Your income is also our family's income. And yesterday we also saw that, you know, the Greek, what was that word?
Greek
word. What was
it? Eco.
Economics.
Economics. So economics is not about I, me, myself. It's about me and my family. And in the larger context, the community and the nation. It is a very important thing and I am so happy that one of the students gave me a feedback that abhi mein woh lagne lag gaya basically that you know I am responsible for running my family and it's a very important thing. Don't think that you know humne kama liya, like I am supporting my brother, sister and it's very important, my parents. Once you get this responsibility at the house, you automatically will see yourself becoming a leader in your own family job. See, family leaders don't become family leaders because he's the eldest brother or the eldest sister. Even some of the eldest brothers are not respected as head of the family, so that one. But some younger guy who takes up more responsibility is more respected. Have you noted this?
Yes.
So leadership is about understanding, of course, the financial models, but also understanding the responsibility that comes with it. We'll also tell you that a lot of people get into professions without understanding the responsibility that comes with it. For example, I know so many teachers, they're doing teaching, teaching is another nokri. But then suddenly it hits to them, oh, it's a responsibility. I was doing a program at Pune two-day workshops. I do something called as faculty development programs. And we have management development programs for managers and companies. Faculties are basically teachers in colleges and universities. We did a two-day program. People came back and said, oh, we never knew that. Well, aap 30 saal se padha rahe ho, how come you did not know the responsibility of a teacher? That's a fact. So one of the responsibilities of a leader is to understand finance, which we are doing, but also understand the responsibility. So in book number one, we saw the family values, the social values, the productivity values, and of course, the most important is the greenfield projects. Then we took another chapter, which is chapter number two of book number two. It is about non-agricultural land. Totally unproductive land will be productive. Isn't that true?
Yes.
Neha, how will you make an unproductive land productive?
Use it for
specifically, Neha.
So you can have your cattle graze there.
Yeah.
And else you can build the schools and gurukuls and places for priests.
Right. Okay, continue. So you have to continue from where she left. Tell me what she said first.
That land can be used for cattle and also for gurukuls.
What else? Continue from there. How do you make an unproductive land productive?
It can be made grasslands.
Agi.
And then jungles can be developed.
Yes, forest produce. Correct? Forest produce. Parag, continue from there. Forest produce, what
Forest produce can be made up of fruits and gold, like products. So we can
economic development. There is one important principle as far as forest produce or products and produce are concerned, which I can talk about. Siddhi, what is it?
Land can be made useful.
Louder.
Land can be made useful by keeping the elephants
there. No, before that, there is some important thing. Siva, what is that thing as far as forest produce is concerned, so that?
Food processing
units. Processing. And I think Chetan, you made this particular point that, you know, acha manufacturing unit tha, made in India. So forest produce has to be made sure it's processed, otherwise forest produce is a waste. Okay. So we gave an example of mangoes in Kutch, right? So it's actually having a refrigeration system, food processing. Okay, next. Now ho gaya barren lands, to make them productive, then we have forest produce, one more thing. Then we continue from where you live.
Elephants
can be everywhere in that place. So you say elephants becomes now extension of the thought of elephants. So
elephant was a very important strategic tool for Chandigarh.
Yeah.
Used elephant for being using it for war.
Right.
When he fed the elephant with liquors and non-veg, so that the elephant becomes aggressive. And is used as a tool in the war. He also built crocodiles. Because elephants get frightened of crocodiles. So whenever the opposite party has a elephant tool, he can have crocodiles as a strategy.
And elephants ki ego or ideas, which is given in the Arthashastra.
It's
about
king's
king. I'll call out the people. Yeah. Oh.
Hmm?
Yeah.
The king's strength is seen on how many elephants does he have. So
exactly.
The king
so
is
a line we, I told everybody to underline. I still don't see people with full books. Why your book is not there? You don't have a book? You have a book on?
I have it.
So you know this paper is there. I always insist on the character. What is that line which was underlined yesterday?
The power of the
city. Anybody can read it out? Jamina.
Victory in battle for a king depends principally on elephants.
Since elephant was a most important power. Any other concept as far as elephant is concerned?
We
yeah.
move in pairs or
they
not,
always not pairs.
Not in herds.
Pairs
sorry.
Is two. Herds is many. They move always in
herds.
Any other concept?
Take care
of the elephant and be careful of them. So you know, yes, sir. It's very important that you take away. Yes, sir.
You should reward somebody who gets a tusk of a dead animal.
Right.
See, the people who come and give surrender, because tusk has got a lot of value, ivory, you should reward them. Very important.
He talks about the grading of elephants.
Yes.
which grade has to be treated, you know, which is the best grade. from Saurashtra.
Yes, so there is gradation of elephants depending on region.
Anybody?
As somebody started out, you know, ivory is also an important thing, and somebody who brings it is rewarded. So, it's a very important thing. You cannot kill an elephant to get ivory and tusk if it is a natural. See how beautiful. Any other concerns?
Yeah. The movement of the heavy goods, so elephants will be utilized to ensure that heavy goods can be utilized and ensure that they are more productive.
Sure.
Maintain record.
Maintain record. Senses of elephants. Very important. There is one more concept I talked about.
Killing of elephant also should be punished.
Yes, it is not punished. It is
death.
When man kills a man or a human being kills a human being, there is a capital punishment. It is a unique case where animal being killed is a capital punishment. It is not a lifetime jail also. So this is how important it is. It is equal to human beings. That's the kind of thing it is going to be. Okay, Shakir, any point?
The kingdom of the king is not just his people but also.
Raja Praja. See, this is all concept you should know. This lifelong analogy. The Raja ka Praja is not just human beings. He governs human beings, animals, birds,
water bodies,
stone, minerals.
And
exactly. So, therefore, what you said, Radhakrishna, that's called sustainable development, which you talked about, right? Okay, Mukesh, any other point?
Elephant is treating as a god, that is Lord Ganesh.
In India we have this culture of elephant god,
Ganesh. It should be intoxicated by liquor so that elephant is aggressive.
Aggressive. So that will come into warfare studies. Kiran?
Elephant should not just be of good quality, but it should also be trained well so that it can perform wherever it is.
Absolutely. It is trained, see. How to catch elephant is another chapter, but after catching is not enough. You need to train them up. So training of the elephants is also. Yeah, see why you are saying something.
Strength of the person.
Strength of the person lies in weakness. Remember that?
Yes. Understand the movement of the elephants in the territory.
Yes.
To do the demarcation
exactly.
Of
daily habits.
Yes. The habits of the elephant has to be closely watched. Psychological thing. Yes. The
importance of diet of elephant.
The importance of diet of an elephant. Yes. Perfect.
Elephants from which area should be deployed in which strategy for a warfare and other work.
Exactly. So there are regions given. Remember, the best elephants come from here, the mediocre elephants come from there. Pranav.
Elephants can also be trained. The speed and spirit of the elephant can be increased and uplifted possibly.
Yes.
Elephants can also be
trained. They can be trained and made better. Speed of the elephant is very interesting. Sir.
Elephants are even fed with non-vegetarian.
Oh, yeah. But any other thing that we will not discuss? And all, yes, Madhuraj.
Victory for a king in a war depends on the elephant.
So, one more thing.
Animal parks should be created for king's recreation.
Animal parks. So, we have to make that plant area productive. But it also has to protect it from wild animals, all those things, so the king doesn't get attacked. Yeah.
Priests, I think we kind of feel that the non-agricultural land can be also used for giving
abundance
of
priests. Divine.
एलिमेंट्स के लिए हम अगर कोई कंपाउंड वगैरह बना रहे हैं तो उसको एंट्री एक ही होना चाहिए क्योंकि क्योंकि हम
बात भी कर सकते हैं बट इंग्लिश का अगर डालने को शुरू कीजिए.
Whenever you are trying, whenever you are making compound for that particular elephant so that he cannot move out of that compound.
Absolutely.
That should be only.
You make a compounded wall so that is a
single entry.
The limits. Yeah. So elephant can be dangerous. There was after me, you know, I don't see you alert. Yeah. Okay.
There was points on progress.
Yes.
So good. Now you see where the flow is. Now coming to the last question over here is basically what is all this connection with the revenue? The elephant has a lot of expenses. Discuss this in detail. We started the income experiment. Where, yes,
this is an elephant is more like your military power, as a which will protect your fort and your revenue. So whichever are your defined areas which will generate income, an elephant is symbolic of protecting that from enemies.
No, there is one more aspect. Yeah, the symbolic example.
Yeah,
the,
you gave off a bee.
maid. Maid is never an income, but helps you to have better income.
Yeah, so that's.
You spend 1,000 rupees on the maid, but it frees you mentally, and the time can be utilized for earning 10,000.
Indirect revenue.
One is when they are used as laborers.
Yes.
In the rock.
Yes.
Second is when an elephant dies at first cost, gets revenue. So that is also a revenue. It's a value addition in whatever way. Either it is income generation or it is expenditure reduction. So both are financially viable models, right? Take a life and life principle someone gives you. There is something called as cost cutting, there is something called as increase of revenue. Employee class always thinks about cost cutting. Business class always thinks about revenue creation. Take a give an example simple. Suppose you earn 20,000 rupees a month. Okay. Now your income cap ho gaya na? Do you have a control over the cost increase? No. So what happens is that typically if you are living in a month-to-month salary basis, so you have a limit. And then expenses ka to control nahi hai na? Banking system, the government system, they will try and reduce or increase whatever, but we don't have control over this. What happens is that we keep our life totally under control of our income also, depending on, oh, mera wife or mera employer, I'm worth 50,000 but you only give 20,000. So thing is that then he or she may get an increase of revenue only after a year during the yearly increment and all those things, right? The problem is that income cap ho gaya, but expenses badhte ja rahe. And if you are a family and you have a larger responsibility gone, you have to control in here. And such people are always under stress. They have to. Those who have a cap of income. Now, there is one way of looking at it. Now, I have a steady income, now how to reduce the cost? So, you become an activist. And when I say activist, don't take it negatively. Government, tax structure. Basically, you are trying to say, you know, whatever is 20,000, I have to manage in that. You better reduce it. But there are a lot of dynamics there, not that it should not be managed. But there are other smart guys. This is leadership. Instead of cutting down the expenses, increase the revenue. So can I make it 50,000 rupees a month on my own? And that doesn't mean you could be a really businessman. Being an employee also, you can be a smart investor. I know of employees who earn 100 crores. Officially legal. He's a professor in Narasimhanji Institute. He's a professor, absolutely salaried professor. But he had a lot of good investment strategies. And he actually got close to 400 crores. And he enjoys teaching well. So please understand this. It is not about, you know, whether you are having a monthly income or not, but don't get dependent on your monthly income. That is, we'll play a game, just write it down, Chetan, as one of the activities. It's a game we have developed called Chanakya's Chakra View. How many of you have heard about it? It's a game that we have created. We'll play that game, you'll be surprised that how to come out of that mindset of, you know, from being a person who is dependent on salaries to one who can start having passive income. Passive income, what is it? So one is you work for money, and passive income is when money starts working for you. Kuch nahi karta. It comes to you. It requires smart investment strategies. We talk about it as we go on. So remember, instead of cutting cost, that's one way of it, increase your income in some way or other. Some people do second jobs. So when 9 to 5 kahi aur, then 5 to 10 o'clock kahi aur. Fair enough. They are very hardworking people, by the way. It's not easy. And they do it for the families, they do it for whatever reasons. So they understood that yahan pe to badhne nahi wale. They're not blaming the system. They said, okay, system mein bhi ladenge, yahan pe bhi kaam karenge. Yesterday I met a very interesting guy, he was a matadi kamgar. You know who is a matadi kamgar?
Yes, matadi.
Basically labor class. So they are people who lift the goods and all those things. And I was just asking him, kya karte ho? The matadi kamgar aa rahe hai. You know how much is his income? By the way, Matadi Kamgar is very good. I mean, it's a very regulated, organized industry. And it's good. And we should respect the labor class. I believe that, you know, labor dignity is very low in India. We should. So I think officially 30-40,000 will be there. But his monthly income is more than 1 lakh rupees. Tell me how. That's very interesting.
That's the rental, go down on rental.
They also sell their license, because it's a license thing, so they also host the entire thing and they...
Legal. So, if you have ever seen Mata Nikola, very fit. Very strong. So, he used to be some sportsman or something like that. And you know, once you get older, the sports has got a short life. The more you go older, you get out of job. Sachin Tendulkar guy, I'm just a TV guy. But you can't play anymore, right? But people like us in this profession teaching, when we go older, we become wiser. Our income badhta hai. Sportsman ka aur actor log ka income kam hota hai with age. So I'm in the right profession. Not only income wise, but you know, the whole idea is that there are professions like the Mata Nikola, which have a limited thing. So one day what happened? So he runs every day, you know, 5 kilometers and all those things. One day what happened? Another interesting thing. And a very fit guy. Really, you know, kushti vishti khelne wale, what types ke? Not highly educated at all, because high schooling kiya hoga. But he had a skill of, you know, physical fitness. So when he was running, there's one guy who had a cramp. Okay? Uske saath koi dost bhaag raha tha, he had a cramp. What he did, he did a little bit of a massage, then the cramp went away. If you see, sportsmen have this cramp. So that guy was very impressed. He said, tere haathon mein jaadu hai. What do you mean by jaadu? He said, cramp ho gaya. Because he's a sportsman, he understands naturally body structures as well as sportsman is concerned. And usko pata hai, unnas daba dega, toh yaha cramp nikal gaya. He kaam karega, toh why don't you do full body massage? But theek hai, uska friend does body massage. Realized ki basically it's a God given gift to him. And he started telling her, इससे मसाज करो उससे मसाज तो friends लोग को sportsman को माता निकल रहा था. And suddenly this started, the word started spreading that basically he has got the skill of being a natural massager. Some are trained, but some haven't. And let me tell you, if you ever do a massage, it requires a lot of physical strength. It's not easy. See, it is not just about, because you know, every body part to relax. In the Ayurveda system, you should understand it's a very, very deep system itself, and it's important. And let me tell you, in a city like Bombay, where you know, we stress out our body, city lives are horrible. So what I'm trying to tell is that, you know, if you're not doing exercises properly, if you're not massaging, you're giving the right food, get into that. Get into that piece. I am telling you, please maintain your bodies. And a lot of, today now those are also becoming very good respected professions by the way. It's important. So you know, Chanakya says this about, massagers are very important even for a king. So you know, there are systems, and Ayurvedic doctors have seen that, you know. So they are trained. And in Ayurveda, of course, it's only same gender, not the power system, you know. They have been trained. And coming back to this Mata Nikola, it was very interesting. So what happened? He developed this. So by 9 to 5, whatever, he has to go for a job. But then he started getting this assignment side by side. And in a day, average, he does 3 or 4, 2 in the morning, 2 in the evening. And he at least gets 500 to 800 rupees per massage. Dinka income 2000 rupees per massage. So multiply. Smart. Smart. Super smart. Kyun main bol raha hoon, friends? Is that this is where we have to understand the elephant example. An elephant can be an indirect revenue, right? Not direct revenue. So once you understand this concept, you can apply it in your personal lives. You can apply it in your other lives also. Your professional lives, family life. It's very important to get into the revenue creation mindset. You should never be a cost, you should be a revenue. Producing more than what we consume and giving more than what we make. Clear? So I would, you know, take one example of elephant and then go to the next chapter. This is a very interesting discussion. Because elephant is symbolic of a lot of things. Isn't it? And do you know India is symbolized as an elephant?
Lakshmi.
Yeah, Lakshmi. India, mein, you know, the dragon versus the elephant story. Suna. Who is the dragon?
China.
Who is the elephant? And India ka Ashok Stambha jo hai, usme bhi elephant hai. Tiger, lion, so many, but elephant is also a thing. Elephant is a lot of symbolism, including power. It's also including memory.
Yes.
Elephant never forgets this. It's also symbolic of multitasking. It can do so many things. And elephant's trunk has got a beautiful advantage, which can pick up a pin also and a log of wood also. Know this?
Pin.
Pin. So the trunk of the elephant, you see, is size, right? but jo ye rehta hai end of it, there it's got that muscles where it can pick up a pin and also a full log of wood. How many hands can do that?
Yeah,
this is beauty of elephants. It's no one wants to ask me. And also about that whole understanding symbolically, you can go, you know, a lot of people have written on Ganesha and all those things like that. But the idea is that, you know, elephant is also important for us because one of the names of the elephant god is Ganapati. Gana means rule. Pati means leader. Ganapati is leader of that group. Very important. Leadership ke liye. Isiliye. हम लोग कुछ भी करते हैं तो गणेश वंदना करते हैं ना. फर्स्ट इन्वोकेशन ऑफ द लॉर्ड गणेश इज वेरी सिंबॉलिक एंड ऑल्सो मीन्स लीडर से हाँ बोल लो हुकुम राजी तो सब राजी. दिस इज विशेष प्रोजेक्ट ना, ताकि कोई कुछ नहीं कर सकता. बराबर है लोग. आई बीन टेलिंग एंड वी बीन ऑलरेडी स्टार्ट डिस्कसिंग दैट व्हेन यू गेट इनटू योर फोर्थ सेम प्रोजेक्ट्स डोंट कॉम्प्रोमाइज टू वर्क अंडर एनीबडी अदर देन द लीडर. पढ़ना के अलग अलग टू लेवल थ्री लेवल फोर होने का काम करोगे, आपकी सोच भी ऐसी हो जाएगी. समझ रहे हो मेरी बात? सी गेटिंग एन असाइनमेंट इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम फॉर यू ऑल्सो एंड फॉर मी ऑल्सो, बट आई डोंट वांट टू गो एंड से द सीनियर मैनेजर ऑफ यूनिलीवर वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ दिस बैंक बोलो यार नथिंग लेस देन द चेयरमैन होता है क्या? ऐसे ही होना चाहिए. नॉट बोल रहे गणपति ठीक है. एलिफेंट का सिंबल एंड आई विल टेल वन स्टोरी. I was at, can I tell you about that IIM story? Did I? I'm not sure. So I was at a seminar where one of the IIM professors was speaking on how symbolic is elephant to to running large organizations, especially government organizations. Did I tell you this?
No.
Okay. It is called Riding the Elephant. It's a book. Chetan, if you can find it out to me. I don't exactly remember the name. Please get a copy and pay for it. It's called Riding the Elephant. So the whole analogy taken is that there's a huge organization, giant, the elephant. उसके ऊपर चढ़ना है, उसके ऊपर बैठना है और उसको चलाना है. Riding the elephant. Imagine you're an IAS officer, IPS officer, or chairman of a company like Jack Welch. He's riding an elephant, right? First of all, you don't give birth to that elephant, na? He's already giant, and you have to ride on it. Do you think it's easy? And then the professor has a lot of research saying that if you want to ride an elephant, number one, please understand, it is has to be a slow start, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Secondly, it has to be fun. Aisa nahi hai, elephant ko achhi tarah nahi kiro to uda dega. Third, it requires a lot of teamwork. Because we have 10,000, 50,000 employees, 5 lakh employees. Indian Railway has got 13 lakh employees. That's what is true.
It's the largest employer of the
world.
What? It's
temporary. So imagine you are the head of that. Khatam. State Bank of India ka, you know, chairman. Gaya. So this whole thing was riding the elephant. So a lot of people are saying that suppose you are suddenly getting into a very big position, so I need to change it, you know, it's going in the wrong direction. What do you do? What do you do? So it's a challenge of leadership, right? You may suddenly get to chalo ban jao MP, MLA, in a political space. Or administratively you become an IAS officer and aapko pura de diya. It's not easy, huh? I know you will be getting some IAS officers to speak to you very soon. You will be surprised the kind of a scale they manage is unimaginable. I had once been in Nanded district of Maharashtra. Heard about Nanded district?
Yes.
So, there was a CEO. By the way, there is a CEO post in the government also. He was CEO of something and I went over there. We had taken our students over there. And he just made one line and all of us like... So, he is having many, many projects. Government projects, okay? And out of the one of the projects, out of 10 major projects, was education along with health. Tissue paper kuch hai tujhe? So along with health, so let them continue. Along with health, and he said something very interesting. Baaton baaton mein bol rahe ki I got 10,000 government teachers under me, jinko batana padta hai kaise padhane. Kitna?
10,000.
And we are talking about only Nanded district. And that is one of the projects. And there is only teachers. He's not even talking about that in schools, mein chaprasi, not even talking about the gatekeeper or the payment. You know what kind of guy was there? And today that same person is the municipal commissioner of Nagpur. His name is Shravan Ardikar. Very efficient guy, very young, he's younger than me. But blue-eyed boy of every chief minister has come. By the way, Nagpur's chief minister is considered as well. We try and get him also. You know, speak to him? Riding there. Amazing guy. So coming back, so imagine you are in such a position, you go mad. You cannot have an employee mindset while riding an elephant. So the whole book is about how to ride the elephant. Basically, how to lead large around elephant. So when you are sitting with the vice chancellor, and is telling him, sir, do you know the concept of riding an elephant? Suna all that. Will you also riding an elephant? So in 55 colleges, more than 6,000 teachers, and more than 15,000 visiting faculties who are not on the payroll, and 10 lakh students, and now international campuses. And I started telling him, it's very difficult for you. It's difficult, it's not easy, right? The good part is that you have a missionary also that works with you. It's not a one-man show. It's a system, you know. Then he gave me a very interesting insight about elephant. He said, riding the elephant is difficult. But you know what? One of his friends, Vice Chancellor's friend, did a PhD on elephants. Again, he said, elephant is very difficult to ride. But do you know, once the elephant starts running, it is the fastest animal on earth. You don't even know, it's not the cheetah or the leopard. The problem is elephant doesn't run. But once it starts running, it can't stop. You think about the government. Inefficient government? The challenge is not blaming the government. The challenge is making the government run. Make part champara. Have seen efficiency in governments. Believe. We have no clue what government can do. Sab log gali dete government. Including my data tha. You must start loving your government. जो भी है हमारा डेमोक्रेसी इज ऑल राइट यू गॉट सच अ ब्यूटीफुल फ्रीडम दैट यू कैन चूज द प्रोफेशन यू वांट यू कैन बी द प्राइम मिनिस्टर द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ दिस कंट्री यू कैन बी एन आईएएस ऑफिसर आईपीएस ऑफिसर यू नो द आर्मी यू कैन बी बिजनेसमैन आई मीन आई डोंट थिंक वी आर यू नो हैविंग आई मीन वी आर सो फॉर्चुनेट टू बी बोर्न इन अ जनरेशन वी हैव अ चॉइस टू व्हाट वी वांट इजंट इट वी हैव अ चॉइस टू गेट मैरिड टू एनीबॉडी वी वांट वी हैव अ चॉइस टू माइग्रेट विद इन द कंट्री वी हैव अ चॉइस टू गो एंड से आवर वॉइस इट्स अ ग्रेट डेमोक्रेसी ओनली थिंग दैट प्लीज स्टॉप ब्लेमिंग द गवर्नमेंट I'm not saying that the government systems are perfect. Hiding the infant. It's a pillar to post. It's very, very, very irritating. It happens with me in spite of sitting over here. I can't get things done in spite of being a part of the VC's project. It's not easy for me. I know how much pain you're going through, but I know one thing. One day it runs and nobody can stop it. And I want to make it run. So that's elephants. So Chanakya understood the system that elephants are not this, you know, looks pure, its power, its strength, its memory, its leadership, its strategy. So, in the first time, the elephant will be a public challenge. Your biggest challenge is number one, you have to be the elephant yourself. Second is to ride the elephant. Arthashastra teaches you that. Interesting?
Yes.
Are you?
Republican Party is more than
it. Oh, yeah. American. क्या कर सकते हो सबके पास है बुक इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वन बिकॉज डायरेक्टली कनेक्टेड विद फाइनेंस मैटर्स वेरी वेरी डायरेक्ट सी इट्स कॉल्ड सेटिंग अप ऑफ रेवेन्यू बाय द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर रेवेन्यू ना मैं बोला ना इंक्रीज ऑफ रेवेन्यू इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वी सॉ सम मॉडल्स बट नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एज फार एज बजटिंग इज कंसर्न हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू Or BCom here, just keep raising your hand, just don't create a conversation. Okay, for those people who are not even BCom, how many of you understand the process of budgeting? Just raise your hand, keep it raising. Not a BCom, it doesn't matter. Very good. Process of budgeting. How many of you have done the process of budgeting? Done. Okay. Where have you done it?
Offices.
Offices.
In house.
House, okay. लिख लो यू शुड नो द प्रोसेस ऑफ बजटिंग नॉट ओनली फॉर योर कंपनी सर आई थिंक आई लाइक हुसैन का स्टेटमेंट कंपनीज के लिए तो करना पड़ता है लीडरशिप बजटिंग इज वेरी 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 इंपॉर्टेंट I want the others to raise hands who have never done budgeting or don't understand the concept of budgeting. Be honest, nothing wrong. Keep raising your hands. I can accept quite a few of you that you're still in the teach group where you know you've not seen what budgeting is, but I don't accept this anymore. You're a business owner. You don't understand budgeting and never done budgeting, sorry. I want somebody to train around. Have you done budgeting for your
organization?
Yes. Can you mentor her? I mean, if you are an entrepreneur, if you are a leader, this is minimum. And I'm not going to go into theoretical concept like a chartered accountant. Somebody put it, he's not a qualified BCom guy, right? But it doesn't matter. Aapko ek simple sa baat batata hu. Some of the best people who manage finance very well never knew financing accounting. And they need not. That's what I'm saying. If you're not a BCom, doesn't mean you can't do budgeting. And interestingly, some of the best experts of finance I've ever seen were not even very highly qualified. They understood budgeting was only two terms. What is that?
इतना
समझ लो आपको और कुछ समझ लो बाकी एवरीथिंग इज डिटेल बजटिंग इज नथिंग बट इनकम एंड कितना आया कितना इतना समझ में आ गया ना यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन बजटिंग देन यू पुट इट ऑन पेपर एंड मेक समथिंग दैट्स ऑल डिटेल एंड आई टेल यू द बेस्ट पार्ट इज दैट वुमन आर वेरी नेचुरली गुड एट बजटिंग
यस
And so are men. Okay? There are only two things. It's called income and
expenses.
It's not a rocket science. But it requires common sense. Yes. And they say common sense is?
Common between common people.
So, the young generation, boys and girls, understand this. Now onwards, start mentally doing budget. We are actually doing a budgeting process, right? And our Vinod Kro is helping me out with the budgeting process. Get so confused. There's so many models of budgeting. We're creating a budget for our own department. That's why I said, you know, wait for a picnic, leadership, field visits. Get a budgetary approval, right? Bro, itna sab department ka padhai karke aate confused hote. Kuch nahi, simple, income expenditure. Don't get confused by formats. Formats can get very technical and get boring. And it can get, mislead you. Formats is good, but always remember that you can lose the main objective of budgeting. So let's spend some time to understand what is the objective of budgeting. Budgeting kyun karte hain? Let's start with Josefa, because since you said that you've done it at the personal level, that's a very good thing at the house level. What is the overall objective and aim of budgeting?
To understand where you're going to spend and to spend that amount, where you're going to get your income from.
Okay. Anybody else who has done budgeting? What is the aim of it? Yes,
basically plan. So, and you need to make sure that you're planning for your expenses or your income and expenses both, and stick to the plan and see where you're deviating.
Sure.
And then do course corrections.
Sure.
To foresee your future targets.
Yes.
Okay, what you have to do. How you have to achieve it and what are the expenditures you are going to incur for achieving
yes,
it and
yes.
Ultimately what profits you are going to make.
Yes.
Optimal deployment of resources to get the maximum return.
Absolutely.
Even when you are doing budgeting, it also gives you there are no useless expenses which we have unnecessarily spent which we can actually make an exercise of reduction.
Bilkul.
Planning of expenses and planning of the input income accordingly.
To ensure that your expenses don't overshoot your income, and if it does, then think of ways of increasing your income.
We can
also.
We can also have revenue generation plans in budget.
what is that one line objective of a jet?
Balancing.
Balancing, yes. How will simple the formula of that? I'm trying to simplify all the concepts in a way that you can understand. Budgeting is always future tense. It's never past. You never do budgeting of the past. It's always, as Chetan put it nicely, it's forecasting.
Yeah.
You build, you estimate, you create the future. That's leadership. That's why leaders should know budget. It is not past. Budgeting is never of the past. Past is called accounting.
Accounting and finance.
So that's done. Clear? All those people who have done budgeting, do you agree with me?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
A lot of people do budgeting. Accounting. Accounting is not budgeting. And there is something interesting about it. No budget is perfect. It is always an estimate. And one of the major things that stops people from good budgeting process of the future is get stuck with estimates. It's just a number in the mind. It can go plus, minus, whatever, right? So, I want all of you to do a small exercise with you. So, we have some experts coming and teaching you how the government budgeting is done, how different budgets are done. You know, if you ever have a chartered accountant, they use a lot of funny words and nice words called balance sheets. It's important. They also require bread and butter, right? And now there are GST aayega, wo aayega. Sab sun sun ke aadmi pagal ho jata hai. Na unko samajh mein aata na humko samajh mein aata.
Actual,
yes. But what I'm saying is that ye sab theek hai, but 100 baat ki ek baat. Kitna aaya, kitna gaya, kitna bacha. Ye samajh mein aa gaya. Simple. Marwadi communities are known for a very interesting accounting or finance process called as Parta system. Should I say it? Oh, not clear, ekdam clear. You know, they are not just families here. I mean, they are families worth studying. Unka jo mind hai na, it's a very different mind. I mean, it's a very beautiful mind. Parta, P-A-R-T-A. It's a, I think, Marwadi word.
Parta means a
book, type of keeping of process.
It's a bookkeeping process.
It's used for training IAS IPS.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The Parta system, you have to individually research for, you'll be surprised if somebody can actually study it and give a presentation to the class, I'll be most happy. What systems? If at all you will take a new birth, what would you like to be born as? The Marwadi girl. Q? तो बोले शादी के पहले पिताजी का पैसा उठाओ, शादी के बाद पति का पैसा उठाओ, और बुढ़ापे में बच्चों का पैसा उठाओ। मतलब आइडिया इस डैट, ये सो क्लियर ऑन दर एक्सपेंसेस हैं बिकॉज़ यू नो, गुड मारवाड़ी फैमिली एंड दे वेरी वेल ऑन दे फैंटास्टिक बिजनेस एक्यूमेन एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ फाइनेंस। कितना भी गवर्नमेंट उधर सीधर चलता रहे उसको कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ा, ऑलवेज अंडर फाइनेंशियल कंट्रोल। See, Marwadi is also known for their larger than life weddings. Mm-hmm. You heard about the great Indian weddings?
Yes.
Current year तो कुछ नहीं है उसके आगे. ये जो सिनेमा में संगीत और देखकर ना कुछ नहीं है. अरे वे we had an opportunity of meeting the current year. उसका book release हुआ था. He comes from a Sindhi mother and a Punjabi father. What a combination. Punjabi father. Now, north में वो है. I'll tell you, Marwadi is not show off, It is not show off, it's planning. I've never met a single Marwadi. I've met so many Marwadi friends. Even though the largest wedding they do, they have never overshot their budgets. Aapne bolte hain dikhawa hai, absolutely under control. Lot of people shaadi karne ke liye loan lete hain. Lete ki nahi lete? और दिखाना पड़ता है लोगों को, समाज का प्रेशर है, औकात भी नहीं है, फिर भी करना पड़ता है. बट मारवाड़ी वेडिंग्स आर लार्जर देन लाइफ, येट इट इज ऑलवेज अंडर कंट्रोल. देयर इज अ कंपनी आई रिमेंबर, वी हैड ऑल गॉन आउट फॉर अ टुडे वर्कशॉप, आई थिंक द वर्कशॉप एंड सडनली मेरे को डर लग रहा है कि मैं रह रहा हूँ चाणक्य में, आजू बाजू में सब 50-60 साल के स्टालवर्ट फुल्ली मारवाड़ी बिजनेस कर रहे हैं, इनको क्या सिखाऊंगा. बट यू नो इट वॉज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट लर्निंग्स दैट आई एवर हैड. Because you know we were going from Bombay to Pune or somewhere two day workshop and coming back in the bus. That's the CEO of the company, he's like 56-57 years old. And I got, you know, we were all stopping in a place where, interestingly, there was a shop, okay? Aur kuch to wahan pe, I was buying something. And then chutta rate tha and all that stuff, you know. So I had, I think, some 500 or 1000 rupee note and he wanted some 200 rupee or whatever. So I didn't know what to do. And then there's this person who said, sir, can you lend me? Yeah, so I think I was falling short of money and he required 1000 rupees or whatever. So I just asked him, can you lend me? Haan, bilkul. He immediately took out the purse and then he gave that 1000 rupees to me and I paid him off. I will return it back to you. But yeah, of course, no, like, if you have 1000 rupees, then it's a note. So it's just a natural thing. And you know, he said something very interesting that, do you know that why we are successful as a company? You know, we'll believe company. You know, hamara na, ye jo thinking process hai, ekdam clear hai. When I gave that 1000 rupee note to you, I know, I have given it to a friend. But I noted it, it's given it to a friend. Aa gaya to bonus hai. Nahi aaya to bhi mera friend ko hi diya hai. And then, I said, wow. Dekho, hum doston ko dete hai na, तो बोलते हैं भूल जाओ, नहीं भूलेंगे नहीं, लेकिन याद रखते हैं कि दोस्तों को दिया, एक्सपेक्टेशन नहीं रखते. इंटरेस्टिंग माइंडसेट है हमारा, क्या बोलते हैं ले लो ले लो, हमने तो कब देगा कब देगा. ही स्मार्ट बट आल्सो ह्यूमन, हो सकता है भूल जाएगा, इट्स ओके भूल जाएगा, लेकिन उसके मन में क्लियर है कि 1000 रुपए इसको दिया है, दोस्त को दिया है. और बोला अगर वो मैंने लोन दिया होता ना, यू मे हैव टेकन इट एज अ लोन, दैट्स योर ग्रेटनेस, बट आई हैव गिवन इट एज अ राइट ऑफ, बट आई नेवर फॉरगेट दैट आई हैव रिटर्न ऑफ 1000 रुपीस ऑन योर नेम. वाओ, देन वी ट्रैवल टुगेदर एंड आई सेड लाइक हाउ डू यू डेवलप दिस माइंडसेट, बोले हमारे कल्चर में, वी बीन अ बिजनेस कम्युनिटी एंड ऑल दोस थिंग. देन आई स्टार्टेड टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ डू यू प्लान योर लाइफ एंड देन थिंग्स स्टार्टेड ओपनिंग अप. I think that 2.5 hours that we are traveling probably from that place to Bombay was the greatest ever lecture that a Marwadi could ever give me on business. So that our itna futuristic approach hota hai ki bolte hai we understand movements of economics. We understand that this movement has got impact with so many people around and we know how to connect it. So kaise? So that jaise shaadi hoti hai na hamare ghar pe, to pura 25, 30 years, 40 years aage kaisa uska financial movement hoga humko pata ho jata hai. लड़की पैदा होगी, शादी तो करना है, पूरा एकदम टक 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 टक, एंड दे विल प्लान अ गर्ल गेटिंग बॉर्न टुडे विद इन्फ्लेशन कॉस्ट, अगर वो 25 साल में शादी करेगी तो उसका शादी का कॉस्ट क्या होगा. आज समझो एन एवरेज 10-15 लाख में शादी होता है, बट टुडे दे कैन फॉरसी 25 इयर्स के बाद 10-15 लाख प्लानिंग. वो लड़की के मन में क्या क्या हो सकता है, पढ़ाई करना है, वो करना है, ये करना है, ऑल डिफरेंट वे. लड़का हो गया, दोनों कंसंट्रेशन, ये गधा भी निकलेगा अच्छा भी निकलेगा, गधा निकला तो भी एक्सपेंस, अच्छा निकला तो भी एक्सपेंस, तो अच्छा निकला तो आगे पढ़ाई करेगा ना, पढ़ाई के लिए अकाउंटिंग, गधा निकला तो पैसा वेव ऑफ करेगा, चलो उसके लिए लॉस भी टेकन इनटू अकाउंट. Career planning done, bachcha paida hoti, financial planning done, and then it hit me with that person. He said, "Na, Marwadi community mein girl paida ka matlab kya? It is not a liability. They say ki, you know, let her take care of the house. By the way, Marwadi community mein women are very respected. Na, if you look at Kumar Mangalam Birla, you know who is heading Aditya Birla Group? It is not Kumar Mangalam Birla. It's Rajeshri Birla. And by the way, Marwadi women are very highly educated." Just because they're sitting at home, they have a fantastic understanding of how money flows. Any Marwadi here? There you are. I'm appreciating a great man. Why am I telling you all these things, friends? Is that this we will come to know when we do Indian models of thinking. Am I right? Correct me if I'm wrong. Because I come from a mindset. Our alag thinking. My why am I telling you all these things, right? Is that a budgeting jo hota hai na, it's a very, very, very deep subject, but also it can be simplified. Half of the times we get into impulsive decisions without doing mental budgeting. The good leader will do mental budgeting, not as a process to fill up a form. Kitna aaya, kitna gaya, kitna baj gaya. It's itna samajh gaya na, with a futuristic approach, done. Say.
Do we take one of these lectures or?
I think we can do that. The Indian business models, right? So let me put it down.
May 6 weeks.
How did you say
that? Gurumurthy.
So there are lectures being taken at IIT Bombay on Indian financial models. Do you see that? So can you just find it on the YouTube?
Yes, you can see them.
But is he coming here?
May 4 weeks and June 2 weeks, so 6 weeks every year.
Okay. We can go to IIT Bombay.
We might have vacation, but we can continue.
I have attended.
Vacation time? May, I'm going. Because it's after.
Even IIT has vacation.
So that's an open option. If you want to come and attend some lectures in IIT Bombay, you will do that?
Yeah.
Sure. Sure. And sorry, my dear. But what I can also do is that I can use some of his lectures on the YouTube, the past lectures also to teach financial models. And we'll meet him in person, of course. By the way, just to tell you, if you don't know, Gurumurthy ji has been one of the candidates to become the RBI governor. Abhi jo hua na.
Sir, he's the one who spoke against Reliance.
Yes, yeah. He's the one. How many have seen a movie called Guru? So when Madhavan karke character hai, who is a journalist who is against the Reliance group, that's Guru. By the way, he knows us very personally. So, see what I'm thinking, just remind me, Chetan, yes. Why am I telling you that anyway, every time we can review this, I'm just giving you ideas, but ideas getting converted is also a responsibility. You can get him down, especially for us. IIT Bombay mein toh jana hai. Amazing brains. One of the rarest financial brains of this country. Good, I mean, he works on Indian models. He was the one who went and told Vajpayee government, don't mess up this country by giving, what is that, social security. He told you about this. You know what is social security systems? The government will take care of you. Budhape mein bhi hua hai. So when he went and told Vajpayee, he was pagal hai, the government security dega to bachche log apne maa pita ji ko nahi sambhalenge.
American model.
American model ho jayega. And it will finish off our culture. And that's true, right? Imagine your parents getting 10,000 rupees every month. Aap bolenge kya hai, mere ko kya karna hai? In fact, parents not being too financially well is good because we go and serve them. Amazing and very good thought process. He's a chartered accountant, a journalist, he's been in the media, very down to earth, yet one of the brilliant thinkers of our country. Living legend now. Good, can you remind me? I can get him down from Delhi. I'm in Chennai, right?
Chennai.
Chennai, Chennai. So you'll get him here, specially only for your class.
We can get Vaidyanath.
Vaidyanath, you will get him. Just remember his name, we'll make a companion.
Mr. Vaidyanath.
That's I am professor from IIM Bangalore of Finance. Another star. Hey, yes, of our advantage of Bombay University. Sirf bolna hai, waaj hai. Already got communication with the defense ministers and all that. We're getting some of them also. Air Force ke, I told you na, you think the date match karna. Tum log ka sabse bada problem ki Saturday Sunday aate ho. Nahi chalega.
After
weekdays we can
manage. Arey, meeting kar rahe ho? Bear ko to line mein pada hai.
Chalega weekdays.
Sir, weekdays will do.
But ये सब मोड पर लाने के टाइम जो वो बोला Don't worry. So you make a list, and by the way, we have all the contacts to get them here. We got all the finances and funding to get them here. Make sure that you know we use maximum time and utility of these days. Okay, so coming back, looking at this whole concept, I drifted to the Marwadi community because they're very, very brilliant in the process of budgeting. I'll try and get some, we also have planned a lecture of family managed businesses and family, business communities. The JM community, Marwadi community. So, Jito Kake organization. So, we have some of these. And how they think. think very, very carefully about planning the budgeting process, not as an individual, but also not as a company, but also as a community. And then as a nation, which is the highest focus. And now there are global budgets being made. You know that? World Bank does a global budgeting process. Well, what does World Bank do? Aap socho, individual loan lene ke liye bank ke paas jata hai na. Companies loan lene ke liye financial institutions ke paas jati hai. Whatever. Big, big financial institution where you can go and take money from. Where will countries take money from? World Banks. Just write down a name if it is suitable. Chetan,
yeah.
There is a person whom I know has worked with World Bank from the law perspective, and she knows how the World Bank does its financial projections.
Oh.
Yeah. You know, meet such people? Mukta Mahajani, and you know, Mukta Mahajani. So World Bank, so how they plan finances for the global things. For example, one of the major things is to reduce poverty globally. You require budgeting, right?
Yes.
Maybe the desh ka hatana hai, duniya ka bhi hatana hai. The World Bank, United Nations works on such projects. Also write down, Dr. Ajay Prabhakar, he used to work for the United Nations. I'll take this one. Compile kar lenge.
Yeah.
Unko sabko bula bula ke aapko pura. Okay, so today what I'll do is that we'll be focusing on chapter number 6, but I'll just talk about a few concepts. I want you to read and come next time. Okay? I don't want to go into detail, but I'll tell you the overall structure. So, ek cheez yaad rakhiyega, whether it is an agreed format or no, every budget has got an income and expenditure which is futuristic. And every budget, if you look at formats, has got an income column. It's got an
expenditure.
Clear? And if you know, there will be heads under this. Income will come from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And expenses may be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But the thing is that here and here, both should match. Am I clear? Is that how it's made?
So it's not necessary that every time it is this way.
Pardon?
It is not necessary it is every time income and expenses.
Yeah.
You can also be just an expense.
Yes.
Like, you know, a support function in an organization is only an expense. You cannot generate income.
But this is where your leadership thinking comes in. Your department may be an expense, but the company has to have a revenue.
Yeah.
Because you are specifically an IT. IT is not a revenue department. But you should start thinking where the revenue of the company is coming from, not necessarily your department. So you will only now be the head of IT department. But if you want to be the head of the company, you should understand where revenue comes. That means you need to understand sales ka process.
Yes.
There are department budgetings.
Yes.
And then there's a company budget.
Yes.
So aapka, since it's a cost to the company, but if you start thinking revenues, na, your whole output and the discussion will go higher. So aap agar bolne jao ki mujhe 100 logon ki zarurat hai, but you already understood ki if there is no revenue, how can I take? And if there is no revenue, the existing 50 people may go away.
Most companies also move to cross charges. IT will cross charge sales for
yeah.
the services they are getting. That becomes their revenue.
Yeah.
Cross charging also
yeah.
is coming in
yeah.
most MNCs.
Now, 10% is social organization. And that was the whole company.
Yeah.
Since we are responsible for the whole company, separate departments will give us a whole budget. And then me and the founder will sit down and the entire expenses and the revenue that needs to be generated for the whole company. So then we know that, okay, what is the revenue that we need, and we used to also fill in the corpus. So what is the corpus that
we
put in, and then...
So, help her out. Now, we'll come back and saying that hamesha yahan se socho. People start thinking like this. Both are balancing, but first start this and then start this. A lot of people start like this. This is where you start looking at an opportunity mindset. And this is expense mindset. So again, as you know, what is the aim of budgeting? Jo jo mujhe lena hai, uske liye paisa generate karna hai. Barabar hai? So let's say I have to buy a car. Correct? So you say there is an expense and build income. Nothing wrong. That's wonderful. But I'm moving the other way around. I'm going to first think of income and then think of expense. I received a WhatsApp message, very beautiful. It said, earn so much, may you earn so much that what you feel today as costly actually becomes cheap for you. Not that the car will become cheap. Your affordability is like, ठीक है यार, एक लाख का कार है ना. May you earn so much money that what is costly for you today becomes cheap for you. Are you able to understand the mindset?
Yes.
So today what happens? हम लोग यहाँ पे करते हैं. कार लेना है, घर लेना है, वो लेना है, ये लेना है, लो एंड देन वी से रिवर्स. तो समझो लाइफ के लिए मेरे को 1 करोड़ चाहिए. आई जस्ट गिव एन एग्जांपल और बुक टू गेट एंड देन इज हाउ टू मेक 1 करोड़. दैट्स स्टिल लिमिटेशन. प्रोड्यूसिंग मोर देन व्हाट यू कंज्यूम. आई एम लाइक ठीक है, एक बार बजट कर लो. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू वरी अबाउट 1 करोड़. आई एम नॉट थिंक अबाउट माय बजट शुड बी, माय इनकम शुड बी 10 करोड़. हाउ टू डू दैट? देन व्हाट हैपेंस? एनीवे यू लर्न मोर देन 1 करोड़, यू मे नॉट अर्न 10 करोड़. 5 करोड़ भी कमा लेते तो 5 टाइम ज्यादा इनकम हो गया. And then you don't know how to spend it. You know, the one person gave a blessing to a young boy who was an entrepreneur. So, tumhara itna paisa hona chahiye ki you have a problem. So, what problem? Kahan pe kharcha karo? Good problem? You should have so much money that you should wonder where to spend the money. Marathis are that problem. Investors are that problem.
That farmer you met in Uti. The farmer you met in Uti. कौन सा गाड़ी कौन सा बाइक
है. We are being used to this part of our life. Isn't it true?
Yes.
And this is a major tension, huh? It's not a free mind. For those people who are in this bracket, unka mind study, you're always worried. They never show it. Diwali aate hi pehla likhte hai kharcha. It is not a festival.
Yes.
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 Yaar ki nahi? You passed your exam kharcha sab party puchhi. Leadership is not like this. Leadership is ulta. Income badhate raho, kharcha nahi hai to bhi badhao. Are badhao 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 badhate raho, fir kharcha kar kitna hai? 10 lakh hai. Hey, negotiate kar. 5 mein karega, 8 mein. Okay, aaj abhi kabhi leke ja. Kind of businessman, jada bolo ke nahi. Itna uske paas income, he doesn't know. And you know the kind of negotiations he does over there, abhi कितने का है मर्सिडीज? तो बोलते हैं सर स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट 50 लाख, वैसा वैसा. तो चार्ट अकाउंट को देखते हैं, हम कितना बजटिंग किया था? 70 लाख. 70 लाख? वो तो 40 में बोल, 50 में बोल, आपके पास है. लुक नाउ आई शो यू व्हाट इज नेगोशिएशन. ऑलरेडी बजटेड कि 70 लाख मर्सिडीज पे खर्च करना है. वो बोलता है साहब इतना बड़ा आदमी है, 50 लाख. क्या 50 लाख? है कम कर, कम करो, 40 लाख पे. सर सर ठीक है, अनदर ऑफर सेइंग दैट नो ईएमआई, अभी कभी मैं डिस्काउंट देके फ्रीज कर, टेक द चेक एंड गो. Actually negotiated वो डर के होता. अभी लेके, अभी लेके, अभी चार बार पूछूंगा ना, मेरे पास टाइम नहीं है, बोल बोल बोल. 50 नहीं 40 नहीं, और कम, और मेरे को, मैं 20 का ऑफर देता हूँ. 20 का ऑफर नहीं सर, ऐसे मेरे मर्सिडीज का तो थोड़ा वैल्यू है. लुक एट दिस मिंसेट, ही इज ऑलरेडी स्पेंड 70 लाख. लुक एट द नेगोशिएट लाइक ए किंग. चलो हमने बोला देख भाई 5 मिनट से मेरे पास चाहिए तो चेक लेके ले, नहीं तो आई एम गोइंग फॉर ऑडी. तो ही ऑलरेडी डिसाइडेड मर्सिडीज का. तो वो जाएगा और सेल्समैन उसके बॉस को फोन करेगा, सर 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 अभी ओडिशा में सेल्स टारगेट उसका हुआ भी था. Very important mindset. And it's a mindset. It is not about money. Ek par if you get yourself into this part of it, na, it's also beautifully called as cash flows. What is cash flow? Other energy. Perennial. Through something or other. A lot of financial exposure will tell you what is cash flow. But Chanakya talks about income. Expense. So you are thinking more about income rather than expenses. Not that you are not thinking about expenses. What happens to us? You only think about expenses first. Expense, kahan se income? Expense, kahan se aayega? Government badal gaya, industry badal gayi, hamara kya expense itna? Negative. Getting the point? So Chanakya's financial thing is not about this. It's about your mindset that you can develop. So today, why I'm giving you all these things is that we are talking about a subject which directly talks about the word called as revenue. Look at the chapter name also. It is not expense. Does it start with expense?
No.
See, look at the words also. You could have started. If you are a mindset like ours, you say expense of the government. It is the expense of the government. Look at the words that he uses. What is the word you use?
Revenue.
हाथी घोड़ा सब हो गया अभी चलो कहाँ से पैसा आएगा खर्चा तो होता रहेगा this should sink into you should go deep down into you and say okay don't accept because I am telling observe people around you observe successful people I tell you believe me your financial acumen gives you a lot of confidence in life money doesn't give you confidence your understanding of how money and finance work gives you a lot of confidence. A lot of people who don't have money, but they're so confident because they understand this. They understand that they have to work today, but they don't have money. They live in the king. Have you seen such people? And by the way, they're not dishonest, they're very honest. They have to do it, they do it. At the same time, they're not show-off. At the same time, they're not conduce. The big balance, huh? Either we are show-off, और वे कंजूस यहाँ पे खर्चा करना है करेंगे हक से करेंगे पैसा नहीं है तो भी करेंगे बिकॉज़ दे बिलीव वेल्थ क्रिएशन हैपेंस टू दोस पीपल हु बिलीव इन देमसेल्व्स दैट्स क्रिएशन नहीं है पैसा ठीक है नहीं है पैसा लेकिन चाहिए यू नो वेरी डिफरेंट लेवल ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस विद इन योरसेल्फ यू नो डिपेंडेंट यू आर द लीडर बिकॉज़ यू नो व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ वेल्थ क्रिएशन ऑलवेज हैपेंस हियर इट्स ऑलवेज अ थॉट लीडरशिप होगा कैसे होगा पता नहीं बट आई नो आई विल क्रिएट द वेल्थ द रिचेस्ट मैन इन द वर्ल्ड ओके नेवर स्टार्टेड बाय सेइंग आई हैव अ बजटिंग प्रोसेस ऑफ यू नो हाउ मच विल बी द एक्सपेंसेस डिड यू एवर हर्ड अबाउट अ रिचेस्ट मैन उसे मेरा खर्चा कितना है सोच के मैं आगे निकला था दे हैड अ विजन दे हैड अ ड्रीम राइट दे हैड अ प्रोसेस टू इट मैन विल बी टेकिंग अ सेशन ऑन हाउ टू मेक दैट ड्रीम अ रियलिटी थ्रू अ प्रोसेस टुडे So, while winding up today's lecture, I will start with the first paragraph. And you will understand the whole lecture from that first paragraph of the sixth chapter of book number two. I'll just read it. Please read the whole chapter and come next time. Okay? Then we'll discuss in detail. The setting up of revenue by the administrator. What does he set up first?
Revenue.
Not expense. He's not worried about expense. This, the administrator, or we can call him collector. Correct? Government is very popular, we are a collector. The administrator or collector should attend to the fort, the country, the mines, the irrigation works, forests, herds and trade roads as the main sources of revenue. Income mein usne chaar paanch heads bata diye ki jahan se paisa aa sakta hai. What are the ones? First is fort, then country, then mines, then irrigation works, then forest, herds and trade roads. There are six heads in which the income can be generated. See, it's like identifying opportunities both them. So tourism is a sector. Correct? Identified opportunity. But just because you identify doesn't mean money is coming up. A lot of people say, yahan pe paisa hai. Wahan pe paisa hai, lekin mehnat bhi karna padta hai. You identified mines. Mines is very rich. But a lot of countries which are mines don't give money because they don't do anything about it. Only identified. Well identified. And what is very important is that now, as we go ahead in the chapter, you see each of these heads, he will break up into detail. So, uska pehla word kya bola? The source of income will come from the fort. Next paragraph, that is Sutra number 2, explains what is the fort. I will just read that and we will be done for today. just to tell you the pattern. Custom duties, fines, standardization of weights and measures, the city superintendent, the mint master, the superintendent of passports, spiritus liquors, animal slaughter, yarn, oil, ghee, sugars, the goldsmith, the market establishment, prostitutes, gambling, buildings, the group of artists, artisans and artists, the temple superintendent, and what is to be received at the gates and from outsiders. These constitute the sources of income called
fourth.
So fourth ko define karte. In that, there are many, many heads. We can go into detail next time, but just to give an example, if you look at it, there are departments like customs and duties. Income hai ki nahi?
Yes.
Income aata hai na. Now look at it, you have a prostitute with you. So interesting is that it's a very, very highly organized profession. And I will go into the chapter called Ganika Diksha, you can go to it. It is not just about flesh trade. See, once you are taxed, you already are respected, isn't it? How many of you are getting that government ka certificates of tax here? You're getting it? कौन सा कलर आया मेरा ब्राउन है अभी गोल्ड में जाना है व्हाट इज द कलर देयर सम कलर कोड इज राइट
कलर
आईटी फाइल कर आईटी
क्या करते मिला नहीं आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट आईटी सर्टिफिकेट ना गवर्नमेंट इज एक्चुअली सेंडिंग एन ऑफिशियल सर्टिफिकेट लाइक एन अवार्ड दे गिव यू मेडल ईमेल आता
है कैसा
ईमेल मेल मिला अच्छा देखा नहीं है ए यार पानी पर आया दिखा दो Can you remind me again?
Yes, sure.
Yes. So, just coming back, what happened, Modi, our Prime Minister was talking to this income tax department recently. So, unko bola ki aap log, the whole idea about income tax is a chore log. Isn't it true?
Yes.
The perception?
Yes.
But you know what I'm saying, that you are collecting revenue, right? Income. And you should thank the people for paying honest taxes. And they actually made an immediate decision. There is a tax bracket. Some of 10 lakh tax dete ho, 20 lakh tax dete ho. So you get an individual certificate saying that thank you for contribution to the nation building. I got a certificate, huh?
Wow.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Feel good.
Itna kamana chahiye revenue.
Feel good.
No. This will come from the CA. आपका उस CA को मैं पूछा verify कर रहा हूँ सही है क्योंकि सही है government certificate कभी देखा है आपने thank you and you are given a certificate I am planning to frame it up and keep it honest tax मैं बोला कि नहीं बोला मेरा chartered accountant बोला कोई cutting short नहीं I want to be an honest taxpayer. By the way, I don't have any revenue here. But I have a revenue, is very clear. This is the smartness.
Shall I add testimony?
Bolo.
Sir, आज से काम चालू है उनका जो office का work चालू है उसमें उन बहुत सारे customers मेरे पास इंडिया के ऐसे रहते कि नहीं half done show करो half I will pay in cash. Sir told me on first day I will not pay in cash a single money. I will pay all white. I will show all the things.
Paying
all tax, service tax, VAT, and all
that.
He pays off. He is my first customer. He paid fully in white.
I purchased an office, and you'll be surprised that in that office it so happened. In that office it so happened that the builder negotiation chalta hai na before demonetization. I had to pay more money because I was paying in white. Okay, but I'll pay in my own. And one of the greatest culprits in this particular era that has been ever done is a movie called Godfather. I think it's a global disaster. You glorified dons? Dekhna chahiye. Usko hero bana. Har movie jo banta nahi tha. I think Raiz is included in that. Vastav is included in that. How can you criminalize and make criminals as heroes? Please understand this. Aapko samajh. Godfather is a brilliant movie. What a movie! The sequel also got an Oscar, not even the first one. What a! But the thought process mein galti hai. You glorified a mafia, a drug dealer. Aap samajh rahe ho? Humko us jagah mein. And I'll tell you, if you've seen, have you read the book Godfather? It starts with a very interesting thing. It's not a very interesting quote. Kabhi bhi aap dekhi hai. I don't know whether the library has got a book, but it's a very beautiful, very strong quote. It says, behind every great fortune, there is a crime.
Yes.
And that is the other part of it. Warren Buffet has put that quote in his office. One of the richest men in the world. Aniche likha, it is not true.
Yes. Sorry, it is not true.
क्या करते हैं हम लोग इस सोसाइटी का व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अ रोल मॉडल्स दिस पीपल वर्किंग विद यू ऑनेस्टली
पीपल आर
वर्किंग फॉर द सोसाइटी एंड वी हियर थिंग दैट आई पढ़ाई का जरूरत नहीं है इफ एट ऑल आई गेट अ चांस इन माय लाइफ आई विल से दैट दिस इज नॉट डन दिस इज नॉट योर रोल मॉडल टू यंग जनरेशन हम कुछ भी कर लिया गवर्नमेंट को टैकल कर लिया वो कर दिया बंदूक दिखा के देयर वाज इन अमेरिका में ये हुआ है एंड दे रियलाइज इट्स अ मेजर सोशल प्रॉब्लम You know, they were, they say,
the museum.
Exactly. You know, the, ek zamane mein, abhi to kam ho gaya hai, ek zamane mein, wo Fortune magazines and you know, all those big magazines mein, there used to be ratings done. The best dressed dogs.
Oh.
No, no, no.
Dogs?
Don, dogs.
Dogs. Dogs.
Dogs, dogs.
Oh.
Yes. उसके पहले भी था
कस्टम
चाणक्य ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इट वाज एन अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड सेक्टर व्हिच ही ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इट इज नॉट दैट इट एग्जिस्टेड एट चाणक्य मच बिफोर चाणक्य
इंपोर्ट एक्सपोर्ट सो
राइट अरे दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग यू रीड इट एंड यू सडनली वंडर एंड बाय द वे इट इज हिस्टोरिकल नॉट इमेजिनरी इट इज एविडेंस दैट इट हैपेंड इन दिस कंट्री ये कंट्री में क्या क्या है हमको ही पता नहीं है
एक्चुअली
इंटरेस्टिंग
यस
सो लेट अस वाइंड अप बाय समराइजिंग By saying that we are getting into the concepts of budgeting, which you should start doing, start learning, and young generation specifically learning from the others. Take one mentor each, aap hi choose karo. Okay? But it always budgeting is about income and expenditure. There will be expenditure, but please focus on
income.
And of course, we spend a lot of time in discussing the marketing. But I'm telling you, they're very nice. They're very good. हर कम्युनिटी में एक्सेप्शंस तो होते ही हैं राइट एंड आई टेल यू कि मैं मारवाड़ी कम्युनिटी रोल में दैट इंडियंस बाय देमसेल्व्स ओवरऑल आर वेरी एथिकल इन नेचर एज ए नेशन दिस परसेंटेज ऑफ क्राइम एंड ऑल बट हम लोग कहीं ना कहीं वो स्पिरिचुअल और धार्मिक जो है ना उसको पकड़ के रखे हैं इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू एक्चुअली करप्ट एन इंडियन वो कोई पैदा होकर ये नहीं बोलते कि मुझे डॉन बनना है फिर उधर बट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग The whole corruption that has come into the system is because we don't understand what is Indianness. And it's very easy. My Guru Swami Chintan used to put it, you know, saying that, you know, yeah, a lot of people used to go and complain, and that generation, you're talking about 60s and 70s, there is corrupted, politician, I say. Sunte accept we karte the. Laha, yes, sahi hai. But he says there's a hope in this country which no other country has. You know what? Corruption in this particular country is like a worker who is sweating. पसीना स्मेल कोई बात नहीं चुपचाप नहा के आओ टिकट आओ फ्रेश इंडिया को अनकरप्टेड बनाना इट्स ओनली वन जनरेशन का काम विल नॉट टेक मेनी जनरेशंस एंड योर जनरेशन करप्शन इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम इन दिस कंट्री द प्रॉब्लम इन दिस कंट्री इज योर फॉरगॉटन स्पिरिचुअलिटी समझ रहे दिस इज ग्रेट कंट्री एवरी रिलीजन एवरी कम्युनिटी एवरी हाउस विल ओनली टेल देयर चिल्ड्रन टू बी ऑनेस्ट की नहीं है कि नहीं बताओ फिर वो प्रैक्टिकली होता नहीं वाला बात है द थिंग इज स्टिक टू ऑनेस्टी टू गिव माय एग्जांपल आई बिलीव इन माय फादर आई टोल्ड मी दिस पैसा कमाना कोई बड़ी बात नहीं होता बिलीव मी इज नॉट बट यू नो टेकिंग द एथिकल रूट एंड द लॉन्ग टर्म रूट इज इंपॉर्टेंट सो एज वी वाइंड अप दिस वीक आई वांट यू टू थिंक अबाउट दिस एंगल व्हाट आर द अपॉर्चुनिटीज इन योर लाइफ एंड एमएल लीडरशिप इज अ बिग अपॉर्चुनिटी थैंक यू
थैंक यू